So I just got back from New York. I went to New York for 6 days with my drama department, and we saw shows. And we also had a lot of time on our own to explore New York. I'm making this little web series with six little videos telling about my experience in New York and what I did to fill the days. So please enjoy and let me know what you think. Thanks. My first day in New York, I only got about 15 minutes of sleep on the plane ride because I can't sleep on planes. The first thing I did in New York, my first act of New York business, was to go to a Starbucks. Because, I mean, what else am I going to do? So here's a clip of that.
New York, New York, these vagabond shoes.
And then I went to a Body Worlds exhibit. The Pulse Body Worlds thingy with Discovery. That was weird. That was different. And then I went and I had a Radio City stage door tour. There's my pin for it. And that's where the Tonys are gonna be. So that's cool. And I took a picture with a Rockette. But since it was Rockette and she was gorgeous, I didn't buy the picture because I looked like a fabulous hobo because it was raining really bad. I saw Peter and the Starcatcher. And I got this cool shirt. That show was about Peter Pan, but it's the prequel to Peter Pan, like what happens in Neverland before Wendy gets there, how Peter got to Neverland, how Peter got his name, and how Captain Hook became Captain Hook. So that was a really fun show, and it actually ended up being my favorite that we went to go see. So my first night, we saw my favorite show.
If I can make it there, I'll make it.
And that was my first day in New York. Stay tuned for the rest of my week in the Big Apple.
New York, New York.